We depend upon the natural world. And we have assumed that the natural world was inextinguishable for many, many years, that no matter what we did, we could do what we liked, the natural world was always there. It is not always there, simply because we have now become such a dominant species in terms of numbers. And we have now got to realise that we have to live together and not live just entirely on the terms that we choose.